Hi guys, my name is Sammy. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can install your Java applet on your PC or system. Just open your browser, search for JDK 8, JDK 8 download. Click on the link, then find your operating system. Me, I'm using Windows 64 bits. Click on this link, click the checkbox, then click download JDK. For this process, I've already downloaded mine, so I'll just pause it because I already have it on my PC. Then, if you have downloaded it, there's no need of you or installing the one you have installed before. You just need to leave it because it will still work. So just come to your download button. I've already downloaded mine before. Look at it here. Just click run as administrator. Wait for the installer to pop up. Installer is off, so all you just need to do, you just need to click next, then click development tools, click next, then you wait for it to install. It's in progress. Now I'm just going to fast forward this aspect. Click look at this, then go to program file, look for Java JDK 8, the bin folder, then copy the path. After you have copied the path, just go to the search icon, so you go to here, just click on variable. Then click edit the system environment variable. Wait for it to pop up. Then enter environment variable. Go to the path, edit, new, and paste it here. Press OK. Then find path here. Also paste it here. Edit. No, press new. You paste it. Okay. Then you go to the custom Java part. Java on. I've created myself. Then pull new. Paste it. After you paste it, press OK. Okay. Everything is done. Okay. For the program, I've compiled a Java application. I'll run the applet, the Java applet. So let's just go to the command prompt. The program is already compiled. Let's run it. Thanks for watching.